This is a grasping instrument that is a forcep. More specifically, it's called a Mayo or Russian forceps. This is often used in bowel surgery or even in gynecology, where they may grasp lymph nodes or the uterus. To pass to the surgeon, the scrub nurse will grasp the middle part of the instrument. She'll aim to place the instrument's top half of the instrument into the hand, and once it's been passed, the surgeon can then use it to grasp tissue such as the uterus, lymph nodes, or bowel.